Adriaan, welkom met FC Utrecht.
Ja, thank you.
Was this a transfer being made for a couple of weeks, or is it something from the last few days?
Yeah, we were talking the last weeks. Yeah, was not easy to make the transfer, but in the last day was getting higher the negotiations, and that's it. I arrived here, and it's the most important.
Was FC Utrecht the club wherefore you asked Heracles to make a transfer?
Yeah. I had the interest of different clubs in Europe, but Utrecht came in the right moment, and they told me about the club and about the project that they want to do, and that's it. I am so happy. I think it's a very good step for me, and I'm feel very well.
Obviously, you're an ambitious player. What are your ambitions with FC Utrecht?
Yeah, the club told me they're ambitious, and are the same ambitious than me. I want to grow up here, to develop myself, to score a lot of goals, help the team, and do a very well season in the Eredivisie, and why not take the groups, the qualify of Europa League, and that's it. Yeah.
Was that something that made the decision easy, that you will play European football as well with FC Utrecht and not with Heracles?
Yeah, it's a difference. You can play in Europe, the Europa League, and otherwise you cannot play. It's a bit different, but yeah, I am thankfully for Heracles, because they give me the opportunity to come to Eredivisie, and I did it very well. I felt so happy there, but now I come for FC Utrecht, and it's the most important. Only I want to be focused in the team and training and do it well, and that's it. I think everything will be happy with me and with the team, of course.
Are you ready to play? Because you didn't train with Heracles. Did you train for yourself? Are you fit? Are you 100% fit at the moment?
Yeah, I am. I'm 100% fit. Only I need a few days for adapt to the club, for meet my new teammates, for meet the staff, the trainer. But yeah, I am ready for everything. And when you are happy, you forget the bad things, and that's it. I can't wait to start the training, to start the first matches, and that's it.
In 2 weeks there will be the first European match. Will you be ready then?
Yeah, I'm ready. We will see the first weeks, but now the most important is adapt very quickly, train so hard for to be more fit, and then we will see. I think we will be ready for the first match in European, and then we will see. Yeah,
you're playing with number 11. Is it a disappointment you don't have number 9?
No. It's
Or is it just a number?
Yeah, I prefer the number 9, but I don't care. We are a team, and I think the shirt or your number cannot play for you, and that's it. I like also number 11, and I think with this number we'll be score a lot of goals. Yeah.
And finally, do you think FC Utrecht has a better squad for your type of game than Heracles had?
No, I think it's not better or worse. I don't like.
Do the players, the other players, fit you more, your style of playing?
Yeah, of course, but I don't like to compare both clubs. The clubs, each club always are different. But I think here I can develop myself better, because here I have a good team and good players with a lot of quality, fast winger. That's it. What I like. And that's it. I think I can do very well here. I will be work hard for the team and for the club, and I think I can score a lot of goals, and this is perfect for grow up.
Yeah, I saw the introduction movie on the FC Utrecht Facebook. You said, "I'm here to score goals." So how many goals will you score this season?
I don't know. I cannot see the future, but of course, the job of the strikers is to score goals, and I like to score a lot of goals, and my ambitions are so big, and I think we will see. I need to adapt first, but yeah, I think I can do very well here.